Hello, I'm Nicholas Thompson. I'm the editor of Wired. This is Tech in 60 Seconds. Let's go. What is quantum supremacy, and is it a big deal? Quantum supremacy is the idea that a quantum computer, a computer using the principles of quantum mechanics, can solve a problem that a classical computer cannot solve. The reason we're talking about it this week is that Google says, after billions of dollars of investment and years of work, that they actually have built such a quantum computer, and it has in fact solved a problem in 200 seconds that it would take 10,000 years for regular computers to solve. IBM fought back and said that's not true. But is quantum supremacy a big deal? Absolutely. Is what we saw this week quantum supremacy? That's a harder question. Next question. The Apple TV Plus has launched. Are you excited? Yeah, I'm excited. What's wrong with new options, new TV shows, new stuff? In fact, in the current issue of Wired, we have a big article about Ron Moore's new show, For All Mankind. So, is it going to be a success for Apple? I don't know. Are all the shows going to work? Almost certainly not. But it doesn't do you any harm to have more choices on what to watch when you're done with this video. See you next week.